Revelio. Revelio. Depulso. Revelio. Here. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Depulso. Revelio. Revelio.
Here.
champion. Revelio. Thank you. here. here. Revelio. Depulso. Pendragon. Depulso. Revelio. Revelio.
There's Ollivanders. I hope he can help me craft the Keeper's Wand. Hello, Mr. Ollivander. I wondered if you might be able to help me with something.
Yes. Professor Fig sent an owl informing me that you'd be coming. He was a bit cryptic. Said you need to have a special wand crafted, that you'd bring me the materials.
Yes, sir. I have them here.
Oh, my. How extraordinary. Remarkable design. I will be honest, I have never crafted a wand in this fashion. Repaired broken wands, of course, but this is something else entirely. Keeping me on my toes, aren't you? I think I can work with what you've brought me. Let me see what I can do. It is done. I should warn you, I've never seen a wand like this before. My suspicion, as Professor Fig implied in his letter, is that it serves a unique purpose. I doubt you shall find much use for it otherwise.
I understand. Thank you, sir.
I'm afraid you're on your own. I've ensured that we have a moment to ourselves. Oh, come, come. No need for such theatrics. In light of what Ranrock now knows, you must agree that our interests are aligned.
Our interests will never be aligned.
You would let goblins take what is rightfully ours? The final repository belongs to wizard kind. We would be fools not to work together. What's that you've got there? Might this sudden visit to the Wandmaker have something to do with our mutual pursuit?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
That repository is my birthright!
Charles Rookwood wouldn't have wanted you near it.
The arrogance. Should have known better than to try and reason with a child. I've always said, children should be seen and not heard.
Defenders! Let's play! Another pitiful beast.
I trust. Redacta!
Still that match for me.
Benito.
Is that the best you can do? Oh,
just the beginning.
Rookwoods don't go down easy.
Ah. Oh, Trump.
Right
there.
Please.
Let me
look. Cut. Venite.
Let me look.
Stay.
That's the best you can do.
Look what you've done. You'll pay for it.
Serve your mistress.
Descender.
I'm just warming up.
Confringo!
You
nice try!
Oh, try!
Defender!
No one!
I'm dead to you!
Confringo!
Survival!
Unexpected!
Arrest them! Right.
You can't delude my spell!
That's the best you can do!
Confringo! Stupid one!
No one picks one of my own and lives to tell of it!
Stupid one!
Take it!
You'll need to be quicker than that! Good bring up!
Benito!
Had enough yet?
Or at least give it a bit of effort!
To your knees!
Incendio!
Incendio!
Repetitive!
The flames consume!
That's just the beginning.
Benito.
That was a mistake.
Let me also.
I can't believe it. Rookwood's reign is finally over. I'll need to send an elf and Natty right away. For now, though, I need to get back to the map chamber and tell Fig what happened.
Revelio.
Aloha, Mora.
Revelio.
Someone get me down!
Bombarda!
Revelio.
The beasts are safer now. Aloha, Mora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Trouble's brewing and I'm without my friends.
Revelio.
Nice to see you again. What do you have for sale?
What are we looking for today? This will do just fine. Thank you. You're the student who returned Agnes Coffey's Niffler, aren't you? Oh, she was so relieved. Good of you to do that. Thank you for stopping in. I appreciate it.
Please meet me as soon as possible. I received an interesting owl from Joanna Bickle about Harlow.
Revelio.